Comic-Con fans, get ready to rev up your computers and mobile devices. The moment you've been awaiting and dreading has arrived. The annual race for badges for the July Pop Culture Extravaganza is here. Beginning this Saturday morning at 9, online badge sales will get underway, although purchasers can log on an hour earlier to gain entry to what is a virtual waiting room. Badges are doled out randomly, so no need to be at the head of the line right at 8 a.m. Be forewarned, though, there is far greater demand than there are tickets available for the four-day event, which will take place July 21st through the 24th. Last year, badges sold out in record time, just 1 hour. Ticket sales are open only to those who already have a Comic-Con member ID and registration code. You should have already received an email advising you of the sale, and you'll get another email before Saturday with the link you'll need for buying your badges. And check with your friends who also have member IDs. You can buy badges for up to 3 people, including yourself. While Comic-Con long ago outgrew San Diego's Convention Center, organizers have made do for now. They've spread into convention hotels and downtown parking lots, and even Petco Park. Plans for a convention center expansion are on hold for now, but no need to panic. Comic-Con will be in San Diego through 2018. I'm Lori Weisberg, reporting.